What it do, baby? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This has been probably the most requested video of mine. It is a twerking tutorial. So in this video, I'm only going to go over two movements because I feel like there's just too many to try to teach you all of them at once. They are going to be the booty clap, which is my favorite signature move, and also just like the basic pop. I feel like these are really good places for you to start and get in tune, like, with your body and how it moves. I feel like people see me twerk and they think that I've always just been able to do that, that I've always had that skill set, and that is not the case. I will show some clips of me twerking. I was even, like, twerking on my Instagram when I really couldn't do it at all. It all started for me whenever I saw this girl that I used to work with at this bar. I saw her clap her booty and I was like, whoa. And she didn't even have a big butt at all, but she was making it move so well, and that's when I just became fascinated. And honestly, I just started standing at work and trying to just like maneuver my butt to do what she did, and that's actually how I learned to booty clap. So no one really taught me. I honestly just taught myself because I was just so determined to do it because it looked amazing. I just want you guys to know that it's a skill set. It's something that anyone can learn. It's not something that people are just born with. I mean, obviously some people are born faster sprinters and some people work to become better sprinters. So I just want to stress that you can learn how to twerk, but it is going to take time and it's going to take patience and it's going to take you really trying to be in tune with your body. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get into this twerk tutorial. To start off with the booty clap, you're just going to be standing up, just regular. Your legs are going to be straight. And then basically what you're going to do is you're going to tense up your top, your thighs, and then move your knees outwards and then inwards. Outwards and then inwards. And I'm not doing a lot right now, but just tense up your legs and start doing that. And you'll start to feel your body kind of get into that movement. I feel like making your booty clap, and everybody's body is just a little bit differently, but after you just kind of get like a feel for that first like movement when your butt goes in and out, then you'll start to see how you can move your knees to make it have that wave effect. That's your butt. So honestly, you're not even doing anything with your butt here. It's all in your knees. This is me kind of like moving my knees faster. And when I'm on my tippy toes, my heel is also moving. But if I'm just straight down, it's just my knees and my thighs just making my butt clap. One that you can kind of just like practice anywhere and everywhere. Honestly, I'll find myself like in the grocery store line just like twerking my butt, or like cooking or anything. You can just practice that anywhere and everywhere. So I highly suggest that you guys just kind of get your body like in that movement. You'll start to feel like how this mass lump on your back can start to move in different directions, and it's really fun. The next thing I want to teach you guys is just a basic pop. I feel like this is an amazing movement to like first learn because it's like the basis for so many other twerking movements. I learned this at like a really young age, but again, I didn't just cop out knowing how to do this. I remember when I was younger, like really trying to learn how to do this, so it is possible to learn, and it's also a really good workout. I'm going to show you guys how to do that one. As you guys can see, like, I don't have this like huge booty that just like moves out of control and just like goes anywhere I want it at like the flick of a joint or like a movement in my body. Like, I really have to make my body move. So this is just like the basic pop. And what I do for this is my feet are a little bit more than shoulder width, hip distance apart. I'm squatting down, putting my hands on my knees. And then I basically just think flicking the furthest back meat in my butt up. Like, I'm trying to flick that just up. So I'm like flick, 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 flick. You're basically just gonna like take your lower back and just try to like pop. Think about getting this back meat to the ceiling. Like, you're trying to pop it all the way up there. And then you can also like experiment with moving your, oh, it's hot in here. You can also experiment, I feel like it helps me to get more of that jiggle whenever I move my legs like in and out. I hope that helped a little bit. There's not really like one thing I can say or show you guys how to exactly position your body. It's not like a workout where I can just tell you to like do it this way. It's very individualized person to person, and you really just have to kind of experiment with how your body works and moves in order to get it. Like, it is going to take practice. Like I said, it's not like a mechanical movement. You're kind of just seeing how to manipulate your butt in order for it to do a certain thing that you want it to, and it looks different on everybody. I wish I could just break it down and really just show you guys and tell you guys, and after this video you'd 100% be able to do it, but I can promise you that with practice, determination, hours put in doing it, you will get it. It just takes time and it takes patience and it takes practice. I love you guys. Thanks for watching this video, and I will see y'all in the next one.